This Casio G-Shock have band which is very bad, as you can see it completely ripped. That's why I ordered the replacement, and this tutorial will be on how to replace the band or strap on Casio G-Shock. I recommend you to buy the original replacement, genuine replacement from Casio. To replace the band, you need to find the pin. And the end of the pin, there is a latch. You will need to use a very small screwdriver. It's a flat screwdriver with very small tip, something like this. Those screwdrivers, all of them approximately 5 millimeters, but they have very small handle. You need to find a screwdriver with a large handle, because you will need to apply some pressure, and the tip should be approximately 5 millimeters. You need to find the latch right here, and you have to press down. As simple as this. And the second one. Find the latch. You see the pin right here. Put screwdriver inside and press down. The latches are removed. This is the old band. It's even corroded inside. No use anymore. Prepare the replacement, unpack it. You can clean the surface here as well. Use alcohol based wipes, because there is some corrosion here as well, before you will install the new band. And clean those two pins, because they corroded as well. Let's clean it up. Just you can use just any regular wipe, but put some alcohol on it. It will be better to clean. And clean the latches itself, the pins. Because as you can see, they have way too much rust on them. Everything is clean, as you can see, and both pins. Just for better understanding on how pin and latch works. When you enter in with the tip, you have to position it right here. As you can see, while positioning it like this, it goes in and out. This is the way how you actually removing the pin, and that's why you can disengage the band. Open the new band, original, genuine, as I mentioned before. It fits actually many models, not only G7700. It's original, that's why I don't save. Don't order something for $10, just get something original close to $20-$25. The short one is on top, the long one is in the bottom. Let's install the long one. This is for better understanding. This is when it's installed. The pin is inside of the slots. This is how you remove him. Position the pin inside. Match it like this, and then the same way, just use the screwdriver, just position it like this, and do not bend it, just keep it straight and up, start pressing on top. As soon as it entered like this, it's already inside. The pin actually must enter the slot. That's why you have to move a little bit like this and you will hear the clicking noise inside. All over again, it came out. This was the replacement of band strap on Casio G-Shock. Thanks for watching.